We find ourselves in an empty auditorium, on an empty stage, on the campus of Lubbock Christian University. This is the McDonald Moody Auditorium. But in June, something special takes place here. We'll have 600 to 700 teenagers who pack this building, who are excited about having an experience, an encounter with God. And at camp, we have three classes each day where teens will run out to be a part of these various classes because they know they're going to be challenged. They know they're going to be encouraged. They know their boundaries are going to be pushed. And each night we will come in here and we'll have a time of worship, a time where we truly embrace being in the company of other Christians and glorifying our God. And we'll get to listen to different keynotes as they challenge us and encourage us in our walks. But then we can kind of take a step back and just relax. On this stage, we'll have a comedian come up, or maybe even a rock concert. Just something that allows teens to be teens and enjoy the camp experience. I'm also encouraged because at Encounter, we understand there's something special that happens, not just in an individual's heart, but with youth groups. So we have time set aside where youth ministers can meet with their youth groups to find out what's going on. What did you learn in this class? What did this keynote say to really challenge you, to encourage you, to make you want to be who God wants you to be? My hope is that this is something that you're looking for your youth group. We'd love to partner with you in this, because this is more than just camp. There's kingdom things that are taking place here. We want God to use this as a tool to prepare your teenagers in their walk with Christ. If we can help in any way, please let us know.